exercise. But before our exercise, guys, at kailangan tayo dapat mag-warm up. Start tayo ng warm up. And now guys, I'm going to jumping jacks tayo for 40 times. Start! For our first exercise guys, is heel touch loose for 30 times. Next guys is adductor stretch in standing for 16 times. Guys is wall push-ups for 30 times. So guys, it's swimmer and Superman for 24 times. Guys, is clubs overhead for 14 times. Next guys is plank for 50 seconds. Next guys is adductor stretch and standing again for 20 times. and last exercise, guys, is claps overhead for 14 times. So, ayun guys, tapos na natin ang ating day 15. And bukas pala, day 16 is our rest day. And kahit na rest day, kailangan natin pa rin mag-exercise kahit konti, or kaya jumping jacks, or kaya mag-warm up lang para mapawis-pawisan yung katawan natin at hindi siya manibago pagka day 17 natin. So mga paalala ko lang again guys, is dapat nakadami tayo na pang-exercise like rubber shoes, tennis shoes, jogger pants, leggings, and damit na comfortable ka tuwing nag-exercise. And then, sa exercise pala guys, again, inulit ko parati ito na pasensya kung ba, kung kaya yung aking mga exercise, kung iba sa inyo, nakita na yung app, yung aking mga exercise is hindi ka pareho nung sa app kasi beginner pa lang ako guys, and tinatry ko naman yung best ko na i-align yung mga exercise na ginagawa ko sa app ng mga exercise. And disclaimer guys, this video is not sponsored, so if nagustuhan niyo yung video ko, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See ya!